do not fear death if it comes on the field of battle?
This is no time to be squabbling amongst ourselves. We must the traitor, Wang Ling, with all haste!
Master Wan Lin, why would you do this? My wife is your sister. She may not survive this rebellion. I understand Master Wang Lin's son, Wang Guang, is around here. He is not involved in the rebellion and is in hiding. If I can find him, maybe I can get him to talk to Master Wan Lin and convince him to stop this madness.
I think I've seen who... I saw them a ways in that direction.
I've been found! Are you here to kill me? Well, good luck with that!
I have survived much more difficult battles than this.
You performed great as always! There was no need for my strategy!
What? You aren't here to kill me. Persuade my father. Well, I'll try.
Another successful mission!
Can I really stay and follow Master Wang Lin? I don't know what decision to make.
Wang Hua, what are you waiting for? You do not want to be on the wrong side of the Sima clan.
Remarkable strength. It is simply impossible to go up against the Sima clan.
Capturing that base will weaken the enemy greatly. All units march!
I promise to do my best!
I wasn't part of this rebellion! I wanted to fight for you, Master Sima Yi!
I have survived much more difficult battles than this. Oh, it is so good to be alive!
Most impressive. Well done. I praise your efforts. We converted to our side, just as I planned. They will serve as excellent pawns in our attack on Shushu.
Let's go! Now is the time to attack!
I can't let the Wu army take this base. I have to remember what'll be waiting for me if I fail.
Our hands been forced now that the enemy's reinforcements are here. Take down the castle while we still have time. Okay, it's time to bring out the siege weapons. Let's tear down these gates and bring an end to this battle. Such great strength. I'm pulling back for now.
I have survived much more difficult battles than this.
That's the spirit.
Let's go. Now is the time to attack.
I will reduce you to mere ashes when I'm done.
Are you mad at me, buddy? I have survived much more difficult battles than this.
Such a fine display of the martial art.
It is so good to be alive!
Unstoppable! How can I be defeated before we take the castle? What a failure I am.
The Sima clan toys with our kingdom like it is their plaything. They must be slain! I will commit everything I have to that goal!
We march on Shushun to kill the rebel Wang Ling.
Master Wang Ling's plan could never work. I will side with the Sima clan. Open the gates! What? We have been betrayed? This is a disaster! This is as far as my strength will take me. But there are more like me who do not agree with your methods.
The rebellion has been suppressed. This victory is a hollow one. It feels like we're just gouging out our own flesh.
Master Wang Lin's family will be executed for this treachery. I only hope somehow my wife will be spared.
Guo Huai helped Sima Yi put down the rebellion led by Wang Ling. Normally, Guo Huai's wife, who was Wang Ling's younger sister, would have also been executed. However, Sima Yi recognized Guo Huai's contributions and agreed to make an exception. As a result, her life was spared. Guo Huai loved his wife dearly and felt great obligation to Sima Yi for his mercy. Determined to show his gratitude, he paid a visit to Sima Yi's house.
Master Sima Yi.
Oh, Guo Huai. Are you well enough to be going out already?
I thank you for your consideration. And my family, at least, is in good health at the moment.
I see. Well, I'm glad to hear that.
My wife and I are forever grateful to you for your kindness. We shall never forget what you have done for us. We'll watch over you, and we'll watch over your family, and all of your posterity for as long as we possibly can.
I thank you. You risked your life to save your wife. Make sure she knows how important she is to you.
I thank you for your kind words, sir. I am certain that your late wife is looking out for you, I know it!
That I can do without. The only thing I really miss are her delicious meat buns.
I wish you the best of luck, Master Sima Yi. I swear that from now on, I will love my precious wife with every last fiber of my being.